back. Well, have you started doing it yet? We're talking about back to school shopping. Tarrod Banks is here from Staples in Pikesville, and it is more than just about the number 2 pencil, right?
Yes, it is.
You have everything. Good morning. You have lots of colorful choices for us today.
Yes, so many different things to choose from here on the table. So
let's start with the binders over here. These are like what, 3D binders?
Yes, 3D binders. And a cool deal for this year with the binders, you're actually going to get $2 off. So if you buy a binder this year, you're going to get $2 if you recycle a binder.
Oh, that's cool. Yes. All right, that's neat. And we have some 3D notebooks back here. I'm just going to raise those up so we can show them. That's so cool. Kids love things like that. It makes it way more fun.
Yep.
All right, pencil boxes. You have something from Lego.
Yep, the pencil boxes from Lego are really cool this year as well.
Flip that up.
For the different kids.
You can just open them up and pop and play.
Just open them up, pop them up.
Yeah, everybody likes those. Those are fun. Now listen, we just went locker decorating shopping. This has exploded in the last couple of years. We're talking, you've got rugs, lockers. Look at that. Little shag carpeting
there. Different colors.
Different colors. How awesome is that? You can fold it up and it's not sticky on the back.
Right.
So the teachers don't like the sticky stuff on the
back. Exactly. You just lay it down.
Yeah. They have glow mirrors.
Glow mirrors this year.
When you open up your locker, it starts to sparkle at you. That's awesome. Now check this out though. This doesn't light up right now, but I just want to show this to you so you can see. This sticks to the top of your locker. It's a little chandelier.
The top, yep.
How awesome is that?
It's really cool. Yep, the chandelier is pretty cool this year.
Rulers.
Rulers. You have staplers.
Mm-hmm. Light up staplers.
Light up staplers. Then you also have your locker curtains this year.
Locker curtains.
Yes. Yes. And then you also have all your neon decorations. So you have your case, your tablet case.
Yeah, you're standing out with this. This is for your iPad?
Yes, this is for your iPad.
Very nice. Look at that.
And then you also have your expandable folder. You also have your pencil case, another pencil case with different colors.
Listen, I'm telling you this, you are not going to lose your stuff. You're going to know where to find it, that's for sure.
Yes, and then your 15% savings pass, that'll be $10, and you'll be able to use this until September 21st.
Okay, so since we were just in Staples, I can tell you that you have your folks in your red shirts all over the place ready to help people.
Ready to help people.
You have a whole section for the lockers, and you've got everything labeled out so it's easy to find.
Yes.
Lots of parents and kids right now, right? You're a pretty busy place to be.
Yes.
Okay.
Busy time of the year.
$10 and you get 15% off?
Correct. Until September 21st.
All right, Tarrod. Yes. Thank you so much. Lots of fun choices.
Thank you.